Okay, officially recording hour one of trip.
Woohoo! Hey guys! Say hello.
That's beautiful. You are so, so hot.
Hi, Ray. Where are we going?
Hi.
Where are we going?
We're going to North Carolina.
Nice.
Nice.
Hey guys, look back.
Serious?
No,
it's serious.
Oh, dude, you guys haven't seen the coolest part yet. There's this like.
All right, we'll check back in later.
Yeah.
What? Where's the slider button?
Okay,
okay, hour two. How's everyone doing?
Alive.
Austin?
Josiah has not defecated in his pants yet, so I'm pretty good.
Rachel?
Hour two is good.
Elena? Succulents!
Yeah!
Pretty much the same as hour one.
We have watched two YouTube videos and burned through $75 of your dad's emergency fund. We've already tapped into the emergency fund since you decided to bring any money.
That's not true.
And we have one loaf of bread and a skillet pan.
It's party time!
And we're gonna do the Harlem Shake. And it's warming up in Beach Mountain.
Warming
11
up.
11 degrees. Oh man, double dinner.
Yeah,
you probably shouldn't have tapped into that emergency fund.
It's okay. So hot. That's what I'm worried about. Sweating. Sweat.
Sweating sweat. Is that what you're worried about? I would be worried.
I'm undershirt while I'm snowboarding.
Would be worried if you weren't sweating.
Right off sweat. I'm gonna wear shorts.
Pretty nails.
Get out of here.
Give them to me.
How are you doing, Josiah?
Pretty good.
Okay, please continue not to fart. You're doing great. We're all very proud.
You're welcome.
Not for lack of trying. Ow. Heyo.
Peace.
Crazy.
How are we feeling now, team?
I'm about to pound this bread.
Hey, Austin, what city is this excursion in?
Huh?
What city is this excursion in?
Bite, Rachel, big bite, big bite. Come on. You go to ladies.
I think it's only like 15, 20 minutes from our
yeah. I got drenched in hot sauce.
A buffalo died so that I can eat this. And I respect him.
Big bite, Austin, please.
Whoa. I can't top that. I can't do that.
Just do your best.
Yeah, beat that, Steve.
Yummy. Oh, a nice little spit.
Hey, kids. Okay, here we are. What hour are we on?
3.4.
3 hours. So Austin's gonna stick his face out the window, and when it's degrees outside,
he's gonna freeze his face right off of his face. It's 40 degrees outside.
Big freaking deal.
40. We're gearing up for digits. Yeah.
Can you point that at him? There you go.
We're gearing that up. We're gearing up for single digits.
Austin.
Yes.
Burning camera here, man.
Okay. Who's challenging me to a face-off?
I think your face is challenging your face.
Someone's gonna challenge me.
Just do it to make up.
Elena, you should challenge him. Yeah, I bet you can see better out there.
Windows going down! Oh, yeah.
Austin, look at me trying to spit.
His face looks white.
It feels like your face is numb and you just took it out of a bucket of ice. Like you just went to the dentist. You go to the dentist and you pay them to make your face numb. And then they drill in your mouth and you say,
I don't think you're talking rationally right now.
I think your mouth went numb.
And they say, we're talking about it. They say, what are you doing? My lip is on the floor. My lip is hanging down on the floor.
Are you trying to quote Bill Cosby? Is that what's going on?
Bill Cosby, the great dentist man.
That guy delivered babies.
Is that what you're going to remember him for?
And a big family. That's all he delivered.
Wow. Well,
okay.
That was interesting. Like a hobo.
I know. But Elena looks like a hottie. You look like his hobo wife.
I look like his hobo wife?
Really? Water. Give me water.
I did not see it. Definitely.
For fast, effective relief.
Did you just steal my thing?
You got there, Elena.
I'm trying to get the juice. It's hard to get the juice.
Mama thought you will.
Yeah.
Oh, no, you're disgusting. I want the ones that have been sitting there all day. You okay?
Hey, pal.
Sugar.
Why are you getting sugar? What time to go to sleep?
Oh, money.
What kind of sugar you got?
Gummy worms and sour gummy worms.
Gummy worms.
I love gummy worms.
Great option.
Doing variety.
Yeah, variety of life.
As long as you have choices.
Living life on the edge. Unsour.
Just in case you're feeling a little crazy, sour gummy worms.
All right, Austin's got some ice.
Oh, I'm sitting on this side.
Mm-hmm.
You guys gonna sit in the back, huh?
Ah, go! Go!
Stop. Ty, are you guys sitting in the
back? No, you're sitting in the back.
Ty, do a nice big breath for me.
20 minutes in the ground.
Ty.
No. No, we're not homeless. No.
Laundry detergent. Get it.
Are you recording?
No.
I'm smoky.
How cold is it, Josiah?
It's not that cold. It doesn't feel too cold. It's still cold
right now. Still have it. Yeah, it was crazy hot in there.
I just beat his pants and his paw frozen.
No, I didn't.
Oh, it's so cold. Ooh, I'm wearing flip-flops. My toes are frozen.
Smart. Look at my feet.
I'm like shaking the camera. Oh, don't touch me. You're annoying. Cool, cool, cool.
Did you get that on camera?
What'd he say?
I don't know. I love them.
The what? The fur dog?
Yeah.
Austin loves fur dog. Hey, Ray, your shift is over. High five. Good job. You didn't kill us. Yeah. Austin's up. You're gonna go behind him, right, Alina?
Someone hit me with a key.
A key! I need it. Baba, you're the one who put the bags back there. Is the fruit really buried? Is this
one buried? No. I gave him the fruit to be on the top.
I'm trying to film Alina's taking. Right.
anyone know what my baby would.
Oh. Never mind.
Okay, I guess I'm in the middle then?
Yeah, honestly, is that like your favorite?
Yes.
Thing?
Okay.
Yeah, it's actually the only one that like
I don't care.
Fits my head.
Oh, like, whatever you want. Austin, what's your shift hours?
Rocky or from the next 3 hours.
Yeah, but what time?
12 to 3.
12 to 3 a.m.
Arlie, I've got the cantaloupe.
Oh, it's Alina, not me.
Oh. Anna, what do you want?
Hey! Austin, can you put that on pause? Austin. Thank you.
Hello. I was driving.
Yeah.
A little hard while I'm driving.
I thought you didn't hear me.
Looking at
chill
screen.
Out. I thought you
driving.
Didn't hear me. Okay.
A car!
I feel like we've been in the car for a lot of hours now.
Yes,
Austin is getting testy. Hey, Elena. Let me see that hat.
Thing is going to be all right.
Hey, what hour are we on?
The land of 10,000 lakes. The gopher snake.
10,000.
State.
What?
The gopher state.
Aren't you from Minnesota?
Yeah, right. Yeah, it's like been 9 hours.
Hey,
I've been in bed the entire time, so.
Wait, so how many?
Josiah's driving next.
How many hours have we been in the car?
30 degrees, we've been in the car. We left at 3:15. It is almost 1 o'clock, but we had a pit stop for about 2 hours. So, yeah.
Why did we have a pit stop for 2 hours?
Well, Josiah pooped his pants, okay?
That is not true.
That is not true.
That's a load of
crap. Who gave him apples? Beck. Bears are the fastest land animals ever. Beck. Bears climb trees.
Bears.
White trees.
Beck.
Yeah, so we've been in the car for like 9 to 10 hours, right?
We've been catching cats, great baby eaters. Arlie, you need to duct tape that flashlight to that.
That's my flashlight. I feel like I'm being interrogated by a cop.
Yeah, you gotta hold the flashlight like this.
Yeah, like
how about we talk about this later? Alright, we're in the car. It's awesome. We love it. We're having a party. Little checkers tournament, right guys?
Oh, nice. This is serious. We've been doing this for 2 hours. It feels like it.
Well, Rachel.
Hey, 30 degrees. Still wearing the tank top, baby.
Austin has
now I roll.
Worn a tank top this whole time.
North Carolina. North Carolina. Yes.
Punch him, Molina. Yeah.
The 10,000
lakes. 10,000
lakes.
Say goodbye. Say louder.
Goodbye.
Okay, game time. Go, Austin. Don't hurt yourself.
Or hurt everyone else in the car.
Okay, you're way offbeat. You two are way offbeat.
Going really, really slow.
I'm going a lot faster than you.
All right,
fail one.
Devotion to his wife. Wife! Hey, Ray! Alright, say peace.
Wait, do you have a piece on you?
Pieces?
Okay, we just found the first sighting of snow. Everyone's freaking out. Is the floor like really cold, would you say? I think I'm good without shoes.
Just don't step in the snow.
Oh, it's mad cold. Hey, Ray.
Hi.
Okay, okay, floor's cold, floor's cold. Austin, how are you wearing a tank top?
Oh, my hands hurt.
You think?
These gloves.
No, just stick them down your pants.
And I'm still wearing flip-flops, representing Florida. No. No way. Is it okay that the door is open, Austin? Austin, the door is open. Okay. Andrew, the door is open.
Have some hot chocolate to warm your insides.
Okay.
Flip-flops. I'll wait then. I don't want to burn off feet.
The floor is crunchy. Uh-oh. Can't really see it. That says Elena.
Austin, why don't you make it snowing?
I am.
You're making a snowman? I'm trying not. Sorry, people. I'm trying not to let my hands shoot.
I'm just sitting here drinking my hot chocolate.
Look how pretty. I'm gonna crunch it. Woo! Oh, it's good!
Oh, you gotta put it down there real close to make it look like it's really big.
Snowman. First snowman of the trip. Way to go, Austin.
Handmade, baby.
It definitely has a tumor on it, too.
I don't want that.
I don't want that, baby. Baby, please. I don't want it.
You're in a tank top.
No, I don't want it.
Someday you'll look back when you're an old guy and be like, what a jerk I was not wanting a sweater.
Why aren't y'all playing in the snow?
So cool.
Because I don't have gloves.
Yeah. Throw in the air again like you did. Not on me, yeah. Whoa,
you're
gonna
be so glittery.
It's so light.
That's a good distance, Rachel.
Yeah.
Go burn some energy.
Without opening any of the orifices in this car, then you can go play with it.
Good God, give it a try.
Crash. You climb through the vent for all I care. Whatever.
Alright, Josiah.
Hi.
Where are we? What's going on?
I was just told that I can play on that playground. As long as I can get out of the car without opening any of the doors.
I believe...
Or windows.
That would be a really cold playground considering it's 30 degrees outside? 25 degrees outside.
Hey, it got warm.
It's really warming up.
Mm-hmm.
Josiah, you really want to go down that slide? You probably get stuck on a block of ice.
Probably get freezer burn.
Alright, here's the deal. We are waiting ever so patiently.
It's 5:52, we got 8 minutes left.
8 minutes.
8 minutes, and then Krispy Kreme will be open.
Crispity, creamity, peanut butter. That doesn't work.
We're a little bit tired.
He's been taking Oz's of dank.
Oz's of dank.
Oz's of dank.
You'll figure that out one day.
We'll have to, we'll have to have a definition.
Yeah.
And when I say an Oz of dank, I mean an Oz of dank.
We mean an
Oz of dank cup.
We mean... And when we say that, we mean an ounce of weed.
But apparently you read ounce, which is abbreviated O-Z as Oz.
And dank is like...
Listen, I thought it was a special word in the Urban Dictionary, okay? That meant something else.
And dank means it's really good weed.
So we're in front of McDonald's, but we're about to leave McDonald's. We're gonna get some chicken nugs. Some dank nugs. Oz. We're gonna get a couple Oz's of the dank chicken nugs. Get our comfs on.
Comfs is abbreviation of comfort.
Josiah, be quiet.
I am trying to help the viewer understand.
What viewer?
The viewers, mom and dad, maybe possibly.
Anyways, here we are. Austin and Elena are still sleeping. We should head over to Krispy Kreme right now so we're their first customer.
Oh, come on.
That would be amazing.
Bye. Okay, stop. I've seen too much already.
I know.
There's no going back.
All right, Krispy Kremes and Austin and Elena are sleeping in the car if you see them here. Or you can just stay on me.
Yeah, we're at Krispy Kreme. Austin and Elena are sleeping in the car. It's really, really cold.
It's like 6:15 now, I think.
And we're sitting here waiting for the Krispy Kremes to be fresh and for the red light to go on, but it's taking ridiculously long. Like so, so long. And we are just sitting here losing our freaking minds.
We've been in the car for like 15 hours now. So yeah.
We weren't in the car for 15 hours. We took a 2 hour break.
Oh, that is like 10.
What was that?
Oh, you're recording
already. Pretty chill. You don't have to say it, just tell me what happened.
Oh my gosh. We waited for
30 minutes, yep.
Stupid donuts.
So finally, we asked.
They asked if they were making donuts, and they said not for an hour. Josiah asked, and they said they were making them for an hour.
So they open their donut store of Krispy Kreme goodness, and then they don't actually serve donuts until an hour and a half after opening.
2 hours into the donut.
What kind of bogus donut shop is
half
that?
Krispy Kreme.
Wow. Andrew is such an... Yeah. He never gives up. There's the Billy's Fountain.
I already got that. I'm watching him go through the Billy's Fountain.
The red light is on. Rachel, are you hungry?
I'm hungry. I want coffee.
But you want a donut, right?
No, but I'm gonna get one.
You suck. Who wants the donuts? Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
It is 7:30 a.m. and we finally made it to Dunkin' Donuts. I mean Krispy Kreme. Woo! Very early for me still. Shut up.
What are you doing?
Let's open them both.
Wait, give me one of those.
Oh yeah.
Really? Here.
Get over here, man.
Oh crap.
Oh, it's like melt in your mouth. Good to glaze on first. Oh, yeah. Way overdue.
Wow. Rachel, we're waiting for you to eat.
This dude really sweet.
They're hot now. You should eat one.
Shut up, I'm gonna eat it. It's melting in my mouth. It's so good.
Wow.
Keep the heat in.
Superman.
Keep going.
Okay.
It's not that bad.
Okay. Now I'm working on him. Here we are. We made it. It's beautiful. So nice. We're cooking some lunch after like 15 hours of driving and like 3 hours of detours and whatever crap we did. We made it. Happy. Very tired. Very tired.
We've been awake for about 48 hours now, and no one's ever gonna know that we've been awake 48 hours because we act normal.
That's good. Hey, what are you guys gonna do tonight?
What we came here to do.
What we try to do.
Conquer our freaking mission.
Mortality. Take it. It's yours.
Yes, we are going snowboarding. Well, the girls might. The boys are definitely.
Rain, take over the snow. The same thing we do every night,
thinking.
Try and take over the
snow. Alright. Hey, Josiah. What you doing, pal? Having fun? Enjoying the snow?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I already
ate
a bunch of snow. I got a snowboard. I
wonder why.
Uh-oh.
I threw snow.
It's snowing, 7 a.m. Look at it, it's snowing. Holy crap. Everywhere, fresh snow on everything. Wow.
Oh,
crazy beautiful. Put your hands out, baby. See if we get snowflakes.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, snowflakes.
All right, go. Rachel, not to the tree! Fatty!
It's too big for anyone to go anywhere.
Well, move and keep going.
That was so funny earlier. You're running.
I think I recorded that.
You grabbed the tree and spun around in a circle.
Rachel, Fatty, keep going. Come on, I'm recording. Josiah, push her, help her.
Back.
I hit it.
Oh, nice.
What is this considered, day two? Yeah, I guess it's day two. We're chilling. It's really cold and snowy outside.
How does that genetic strike?
We had a few snowball fights already. There's Josiah. It's funny. He looks just like he's at home. We're gonna go to some swinging bridge thing, so I guess I'll talk to you when we get there.
Miles?
Oh, yeah.
Bridge. Here you'll find the top shop with restaurants,
on our way to the swinging bridge.
Elevator access to the bridge. The upper end of the bridge trail, which leads back down the mountain to Black Rock parking area, is located to the right of the outside steps going up to the swinging bridge.
All right, I'll come back when we're at the
swinging bridge. Of course, the main attraction up here is the bridge.
Time to conquer the mountain. Grandfather Mountain, where we had the sign. Swinging bridge. We broke the elevator, that's great.
What are the wind gusts?
They're like 50 miles an hour. Steady wind is 40 miles an hour.
The elevator open. They'll call and ask if we've got a problem. Send somebody out
here. This is our guide right here. Her name is Mrs. Guide.
Mrs. Guide. Thank y'all.
Come on, lady. Oh, your pants were off when you walked in?
Sometimes you forget to.
Yeah, that wind is pretty soft. I'm gonna go laugh. Thank you. She always does that. Look at this guy's face before he gets punched in the face. Let's go. Today.
Yeah. Austin, you look like you're about to explode.
Bring it on.
That's what you look like. Like you're here as a terrorist, not as a terrorist.
Yeah, it's funny because your nose holes are like on the side of your nose and not exactly on your nose.
Yeah, seriously, hold Rachel.
Holy crap!
Okay, baby?
Yeah, I gotta cover my face. It's too cold.
Well, I asked you if you wanted this face warmer.
Oh, we should have brought a kite.
Are you serious?
Thank you.
Thank you. You can't pull my beard hair out of my face!
Ah! Elena, you little help me, you. Oh, it's cold. So cold. Still toasty warm? Alright, we're leaving the bridge. I don't know how much the camera can see, but it is a spectacular view. We were a mile out. I'm still on the bridge, by the way. Crazy. Ooh, it's cold.
Yeah, the wind died a little.
Yeah, the wind just went down. But now that we're leaving. Gonna die, Austin. Save him, Elena. And there's his mother. I mean, wife. Awesome, but then she wiped out right at the end. Minor concussion. She's fine. We just won't let her fall asleep. She'll be fine. Waiting for the boys to come in. Hanging out in the lodge. Say hello.
Man, that's incredible.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Yeah.
Everyone's really pumped that's about their food.
Taco shoes.
This is what
dinner.
Ooh, those look good. Say hi, Lacey. Yum,
oh. Hi.
Yay.
This is some awesome
food. Ah. Wow, look at yours.
Yummy.
Awesome.
Look at that.
Oh.
Burger made out of bison.
Crab stuffed mushrooms.
Black beans and corn for the fish taco.
And you serve egg as a kale.
I'm so excited.
Kale me now. Kale me now.
Thank you. Look at that. That looks awesome.
Ooh, look at that.
Did anybody eat anything? Yum. Oh.
No, I think
it looks awesome.
Water? Yeah. Oh, no, this isn't water. Never mind. We're good. I can see us out of your way.
All right, you guys.
Look at my awesome food.
Look at my food on. It's beautiful.
Let's dig in together. Right.
Yeah.
And then there's
French
mustard over here.
Yeah. Hey, excuse me. Did you see that?
Oh man.
No, everyone knows how you are.
I never had this type of fish. What did you say it was called?
Swine.
Swine? Yeah, I've never heard of it.
Rachel's meal used to be the old. Right. Oh, we're gonna prank.
Yeah.
See ya.
Lacey
has brought us more food goodness. This looks amazing. Look at that thing. That's like perfect.
Ribbit. Definitely not ribbit.
Wait, I love him. I don't want to break him. So cute.
Is this like Santos?
That is a peanut butter filled chocolate frog with green chocolate sauce.
Okay, what is this?
That's creme brulee.
What is breaking? Oh, break so
just eat it.
No, break it. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Into it.
What do you think, Foodie Austin?
Watery at all.
It should taste like
good.
It should taste like good. A liquid.
Yeah,
mad,
we need.
Good.
We do need to start our own forum.
Mad.
Mad good.
Okay, wait
mad
a
good.
Where are all the utensils?
Helena, reaction, flavors. What's going on?
It's very light.
Hmm.
The bottom of the bite was cool and creamy, and then it actually was a little bit warm at the top.
Mm.
And that caramelized was perfect. It wasn't too thick. It wasn't too thin.
Right. Yeah, diners, drive-ins, and dives, people. That's what we are.
Yeah, the creme brulee is awesome.
I want to try the creme brulee.
I've never had it.
Yeah, it's like cold at the bottom.
Here I go.
That's a Reese's right there.
Is it Reese's?
That is so good. Rachel, try one little bite.
Oh, you frog!
Rachel is the skinniest, and there's a reason why. There's a reason why. People.
Rachel will not be tempted.
Hey, you're taking my bite.
Yeah, she's been good. She's eaten a lot this trip. I've been watching her very closely.
You have not been eating so much.
No,
she hasn't, but she's been trying.
That's great.
Like, trying different things. She never eats a lot.
This is frog.
You did eat a lot at lunch. Which is like the first thing you'll eat in the whole
thing. There
you go. Yeah. Alright, break that thing open.
Wow, yeah. You are definitely destroyed.
Oh, where have you been all my life?
Murder. Austin, what are you doing?
Austin takes the last
thing.
When no one's looking.
We're all focused on the frog.
Ready? Go. Wait.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah. Oh. All right. There's Miss Arlie. Getting ready. Set. And go!
Whoa, why are you like zoomed in? Oh, Lena!
Is it always gonna be like the sky?
Yes! When? Wait, not yet. Now. Okay, ready, go! Here comes Elena. Any moment now, she'll come flying down the mountain.
Half of my plate's still on here, okay?
I,
you know what?
Me and Rachel ate our plates. We don't have plates left.
Yeah, I think that's the most I've seen you eat on this trip. You like it.
No, I ate one
of our. She ate a lot of chicken. She ate a lot of fried chicken. Do you like her some fried chicken?
Oh, yeah. I think that's how it's very straight out.
Okay,
no, I'm gonna say we need to get milk for this because it's gonna be like 5 in the morning.
That was my suggestion.
It's good. I mean, I would love to get home at like 5 or 6. More for Austin.
Right, because if we could use the rest of that day to like recover, and then that way Saturday's not so bad versus having all of Saturday being ruined because of like one full day of travel.
You guys. Sleep. Oh, yeah. Me too.
Drink.
Poor baby.
Poor baby.
Wake up.
Can I ask you? I've never seen Rachel. Well, no, that's not true. But Rachel doesn't very often ask for somebody else's thing or try it. She's a germaphobe.
Can I get two refills?
Clay's like, I drank it all.
It's true, you're in North Carolina. I mean, where else are you going to get HCT?
See, I forgot already.
Josiah to pee so bad from his 44-ounce Slurpee.
I'm gonna get out. I'm gonna pee on the grass.
You're not.
Don't make him laugh.
Oh, you don't wanna be tickled, huh?
No.
Josiah drank a 44-ounce Slurpee and he's about to pee his pants.
Right.
And Austin is driving painfully slow down our street.
Yes, painful for me. All those bumps have got to not help
us. What? How fast do you think you're going right now, Austin?
120. Oh,
yeah. It's 25.
It's 25. I'm trying to play it safe.
Oh my gosh. There's a sign that
yeah, because you've been playing it safe this whole trip, right?
Austin's motto is better safe than sorry, okay?
Yeah, that's what I know.
That's what I
Yeah. Rachel is the fast and furious one.
You should have seen her down in the donut.
Rachel, was that like 8?
I walked down. 8. This is it. Alright.
So close, I can taste it.
That must be my urine.
So close.
A couple more.
Just a little bit more.
You don't want to run anybody over in the driveway.
Ooh, I like my car. Hi, car.
Wait, where's my car? Are you freaking kidding me?
Right. Hi, you your don't car, have a car.
Your car was stolen.
Oh, I don't have a car.
Oh, we're home.
Sweet home.
Beep, 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 beep. All right, it's 5 a.m. Just got in the car. We are headed home. I know you can't see anything, but it is about 32 degrees. Mostly just water and slush.
Died walking down the driveway.
I really almost died walking down the driveway. I slipped and fell a couple times, but decided to stay when no one breaks through. And I have to say though, when I was about to walk off the cliff, I ran into something. I couldn't stop. Okay, I will check in later. Let the route home begin. Hopefully it will be more sane than the journey here. This is already setting up. No, this is Arlie, not Nikki. Hi, my little brat.
Cammy, I got you a present.
Hi, Cammy, John. Cammy, no, give me Cammy. Car. Give me a hug first. What's wrong with you kids? Here.
Hi, Maria. Did you give me a gift?
I did. We just have to go get him still. He's not with me right now.
Don't worry. Who loves you the most?
No!
I got you a present.
Oh, mommy!
Are you gonna take me?
No.